Now, up until, let's say a generation ago, this worked reasonably well. I'm a reasonably dedicated student to this issue. I've got
a job. Kabul is much safer than.
But the only way we do it is if the American people insist on a different approach and say to their elected officials, we expect you to act reasonably, and we don't expect you to get your way 100% of the time. And we expect you to have strong convictions, but we also expect you to manage the business of the people. And
most of us led reasonably healthy lives.
That's a process that's worked reasonably well for the last 50 years.
I don't on the P5 plus one side of the table. And I think that's a testament to the degree to which we are acting reasonably in trying to actually solve a problem.